actually 24 hours from Manchester Airport to Shandon. No.
It isn't on the floor anymore, it used to be. Last time I went here, that was on the floor. No, the barrier. So the floor was just lifted off. Is everyone still going down? You can see the lights flashing.
Oh, it's down.
Wait, where is it? Can't see it. Oh, there it is, yeah. You can see the lights flashing. Oh my god, has that car just gone through? No, I must be on the other road. I do bet this tends to hangman though, doesn't it?
Pardon?
I bet this tends to hangman though, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Because of how big the crossing is. There's not really any point of that there, is there? That extra skirt. It's double skirted.
I guess if it's like an OD or
whatever. Oh, what's that crossing called now? Woodsmore. It has that, but it goes along the whole barrier. And what, it's small. No. What's it? Woodsmore. It has that, but it goes along the barrier. But it's a lot smaller. Fucking hell. If this was on the whole barrier, the barrier wouldn't even go down all the way. Is that a full car? What it looks to be. Things with this crossing being down for so long, it's going to use up so much storage. So I might just film it today and then just upload all the videos tonight. And then I have to delete them off my phone then. Moving now. I think we might have gone to Blaenau Ffestiniog in a minute as well. Oh, what, yeah, a yeah. Shame though, like the first time I've been, I had 150s, 175s, 153s, I had everything. It's just the same. Oh, that one was still going. I can hear the Gatwick Quay going down.
Oh, yeah.
Things, it doesn't sound really loud when you're at it, but it's surprising you could hear it from here.
When you were at Abu Dhabi and stuff, when Abu Dhabi is in Iceland.
Setting the route for them all.